Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on stopping your PC from requiring the password again after it's been sleeping on Windows 11. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the Windows 11 desktop, go to the search bar at the bottom, search for settings, and then open them. In settings, select accounts from the left sidebar. In account settings, select sign in options. Now, under additional settings, you'll see the option called if you've been away, when should Windows require you to sign in again? Click the drop down menu beside it and change it to never. Your PC now won't require your password when you wake it up from sleep. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Windows 11 tips and tricks.